Okay, this is a man, the most Grand Slams of all time, the oldest Grand Slam tennis winner of all time. So you gotta indulge me. So you're playing in the final of the 2017 Australian Open. You're in the fifth set against your biggest rival, Rafael Nadal. You're down 3-1. It looks like it's all over. But what are you saying to yourself in that moment?
I think remain positive. You have to look at the big picture, even though it's extreme circumstances and you know that it's about to slip away. I told myself I have to break back right now, get back into the match right now. Otherwise, I'll probably be too dependent on luck. Somehow I was able to turn it around and it was maybe one of the most beautiful wins in my entire career. And I waited till 35 to do it.